called inle like spiny eel. So let's see, just putting the collar, very pointy from the top. Eye, and you can see the details of the fins on the side, drawing the details, and the tail here, putting the collar of uniform collar for the whole fish from top to the bottom, just to making it more interesting.